really doesn't matter if you think the Republicans are upside down or the Democrats are upside down. Today I voted a little bit for each, because it's not about the parties, it's about the people and the issues. You still have time to vote, several hours on the East Coast and several hours here on the West Coast. So rock the vote.